The Korma sauce with chicken. I am, and we're cooking today. So I just put a little bit of oil and dice onion, garlic. So I put the garlic first. When the garlic is a little bit red, I will put the onion. So I didn't put a lot of oil. I just put a little bit because I don't want the food too oily. So I put the onion now. Chicken. So we just cut the chicken before we put the sauce. Put a little bit salt. I can add later if I need more, but I usually put the salt and pepper in the meat. So the meat, there's a taste also. Pepper. And a little bit SMG. Stir it. Just need to cover it for 10 minutes. Okay, after 10 minutes, so stir it until the chicken is cooked, and then while we wait for this, I will heat my oven so I can put the naan bread. This is the naan bread. Ayan. This is the naan bread. I can put this on my tray. Thank you. So when my chicken is nearly done, I can put the naan bread, because the naan bread, it takes 2 to 4 minutes only. So I will put the sauce now. You can see they still have a lot of sauce inside. So I just need a little bit of water. So I can get that sauce from the jar. That's it. So now I need to taste this later. I need to boil that for 20 minutes. Let it boil. I will add a little bit more salt. Pepper. Okay. I will stir it. And cover it. For 20 minutes. So let us check after 20 minutes. That's the finished product. My chicken korma and the naan bread with rice.